Well, from Potter Park now to state parks, military veterans eligible for 100% disability can now get free entry into any of Michigan's state parks. The fee waiver also applies to veterans who were prisoners of war and Medal of Honor recipients. The bills were signed Friday by Governor Snyder. Vehicles entering the parks have to be licensed to the veteran.